Ram Singh did not commit suicide. He was murdered. He was first murdered and then his clothes were torn off to hang his corpse in his cell. Ram Singh could never commit suicide.
If one admits to his mistake, God forgives it once. He confessed about his mistake, then why would he commit suicide? He was prepared for any punishment the government would have given him.